We got Paranormal Activity in Fairmont. They're too far apart to be deer print. And I didn't know they had like two toes and a, it's like three markings. Maybe they're camel. Do we have camel in Fairmont? Coming from our house.
I think it's a deer. I would actually list this
house at 500. Maybe it's one legged and it hopped down our street.
That's really where I want to be. See, they're right in our front yard too.
Thanks for having me.
I think it's an alien actually. Come to visit Fairmont. What do you think, Rory?